Yeah. And it's something. Something. Something I always dreamed about saying since I was a fucking little kid that knew I wanted to do this. I always dreamed one day I get to say, "Good evening, London!" And I'm fortunate enough to have got to say it at least fucking 20 times, but I tell you what, it never loses how fucking magical it is to me. Do you understand? Yeah? Okay. Speaking of magic, to me, the most significant form of fucking magic is fucking music. So what do you say we get right back to that? Yeah! What do you say we play another song from the Ultraviolence? Yeah! Then keep on doing what you fucking doing. You got me? This is a song called Voracious Song! tonight. Thank you so much. Well, if I'm gonna be dead honest, we needed this for the last 2.5 fucking years. You understand me? I know you do. I know you do. Cause we've all been through some crazy fucking shit in the last 2.5 years. Yeah! I'm just saying, it was ass. It sucked. But, it's over, motherfuckers. And here we are. Here we are, all fucking together once again. All together and celebrating fucking music. And I know, just like me and all of us up here, what helped pull you through some of the shittiest times in those 2.5 years was fucking music. So right now, it's our time together to fucking shine, to celebrate music, to celebrate a return to fucking life, to celebrate our return to our incredible fucking metal community. So that being said, London! London! Are you ready to celebrate metal with fucking Death Angel? We should get right fucking to it then. This one's called The Dream Calls For...